Fairport, someone mentioned Fairport Convention earlier, and so this is Richard Thompson song, and I saw him with my friend over there play last a couple of weeks ago, and everyone was yelling at the end for him to play this song, and he did play it in the end. And you may have heard it, but this is Beeswing. I was 19 when I came to town. They called it the summer of love. They were burning babies, burning flags, the hawks against the love. I took a job in the steam down on Cauldron Street. I fell in love with a laundry girl who was working next to me. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing, so fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, oh, she was a running wild. Said, as long as there's no price on love, then I will stay. Well, you wouldn't want me any other way. Brown hair zigzag around her face and a look of half surprise, like a fox caught in the headlights, there was animal in her eyes. She said, young man, oh, can't you see, I'm not the factory kind. If you don't take me out of here, I'll surely lose my mind. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing, so fine that I might crush her when we leave. She was a lost child, oh, she was a running wild. She said, as long as there's no price on love, then I will stay. We wouldn't want me any other way. Bust around the market towns and pick fruit down in Kent. We could tinker lamps and pots and knives wherever we went. And I said that we might even settle down, get a few acres dug, fire burning in the hearth and babies on the rug. She said, young man, you foolish man, that surely sounds like hell. You might be lord of half the world, you'll not own me as well. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing, so fine a breath of wind might blow her away. She was a lost child, oh, she was a running wild. Said, as long as there's no price on love, then I will stay. We wouldn't want me any other way. We were camping down the Gower one time. The work was pretty good. Said we shouldn't wait for the frost, and I thought maybe we should. We were drinking more in those days, and tempers reached a pitch. And like a fool, I let her run with the rambling itch. And the wats that are hurt, she's sleeping rough, back on the Derby beat. White horse in her hip pocket, and a wolf found at her feet. They say that she even married once a man named Romany Brown, but even a gypsy caravan was too much. say that her flower is faded now. Hard weather and hard booze. Maybe that's just the price you pay for the chains you refuse. She was a rare thing, fine as a bee's wing, and I miss her more than ever words could say. If I could just taste all of her wildness now, if I could hold her in my arms today, well, I wouldn't